announcement expected from Florida Senator Marco Rubio in Miami tonight. Yes, he will become a candidate for the GOP presidential nomination. You're listening to ABC News.
Access are for base buildings only and may not be available in some areas.
This is an alert. If your business or church is building this year, you're about to pay more than you should. This could mean thousands of dollars more for your office, retail space, church, or warehouse. So call Kim Steel now for the quality and the price of a pre-engineered steel building that you just can't beat. That's right, General Steel can save you thousands of dollars with a pre-engineered steel building designed for your business or church. How much can you save? How about a 50 by 100 foot building for under $35,000? So don't pay thousands more than you should without calling General Steel first. Call 888-98 Steel today and save as much as half the cost in time of conventional construction. Don't let rising steel prices put your project in jeopardy. Call now to lock in your price for 3 months. Call 888-98 Steel. That's 888-98 Steel. Call today and save thousands. 888-98 Steel. That's 888-987-8335.
Milwaukee motorist hit and killed a toddler. The driver shot dead at the scene. Teenager who was out of the car also shot and killed. No arrest yet. The Colorado movie theater shooting 3 years ago. Final phase of jury selection begins today. 5 divers searching for abalone off the coast of Northern California. Rough waves. 3 of the 5 divers died. While off south of northwestern Washington, 2 kayakers dead after their kayaks were capsized by rough seas. Part of a church room. Drinking booze on the big screen or DVD? How does that affect teenagers?
To teens, it's not just a catchphrase, it's a suggestion.
Shake it.
That's what British researchers say. Their study, published in the journal Pediatrics, says 15-year-olds who watch the most movies with drinking scenes are most likely themselves to drink regularly and perhaps have drinking-related problems.
That might be that the volume goes to school. It could be that they're injuring themselves, that they're fighting.
Amnia Whalen from the University of Bristol says movie ratings should include warnings about bad behaviors young viewers might try to copy. It's got a little ABC News.
Thank you.
Republicans attack.
Yeah, except that Obama got us out of all the crap.
Right.
That's
your.